Good morning student, today we will be doing a book exercise of lesson 11, a page from Annie's diary. So here we start with the book exercise. Annie Frank was a Jewish girl. Annie Frank named her diary Kitty. The Second World War started in 1939. Amongst Annie's teacher there were 7 men. In her essay Annie wrote that talking is a student's trait. Mr. Kessin gave Annie extra homework for talking in the class. And then choose the correct phrases for each blank. We had a good laugh at his jokes. She was unable to keep back her tears. He could never really make it as an actor. I waited for him for ages, but he didn't come. Will you come to the meeting? I will. You should work hard. You are not good in maths. I thought he was foolish. On the contrary, I found him very wise. I can't do anything more. I have helped you as well as I could. Next is, one word in each group is different in meaning from others. Find the stranger odd one out in each group and put a box around it. Discuss with your partner why you think the word is a stranger in the group. The first is car, because all these are profession: nurse, driver, pilot. Dump, silent, calm, quiet are similar word. Dump is odd. Gladly, happily, slowly, joyfully. So slowly is odd word. Smile over here, truthful, former, and fear. So in this exercise, Misha eats a lot of bread, but Mickey doesn't eat much bread. Mickey eats a lot of bread, but Misha doesn't eat many apples. According to the column, you need to write sentences. Misha eats a lots of sweet, but Mickey doesn't eat many sweet. Misha eats a lot of oranges, but Mickey doesn't eat many oranges. Mickey eats a lot of bananas, but Misha does not eat many bananas. Mickey eats a lot of chicken, but Misha doesn't eat much. Misha drinks a lot of, but Mickey doesn't drink. Misha eats a lot of ice cream, but Mickey doesn't eat much ice cream. Mickey eat a lot of cake, but Misha doesn't eat much cake. Next is listen, please. Listen to each word carefully. Write down the word on the given page, then put in the boxes which sound the word z. Like, for example, days, dogs, prizes, tenses, bushes, washes, clothes, doctors, catches, donkeys. Next is write a page for your diary describing your experience for the particular day. So here we have written a diary. Today at school it was a little different. After the morning prayer we usually go to our classes and teaching begins, but today we had a lecture on the value of tree. The lecture was delivered by the school principal. It was very interesting and informative lecture. She told us how useful trees are for us. They give us not only a number of useful things, but also help to bring rain and purify environment. So here we are done with the book exercise. That's all for today's class. Bye. Thank you.